Okay, so I just wanted to post another video of the marbleized column and the my painted on red velvet curtain that I did to match the real velvet curtain there. And again, the surface is all flat. It's all just flat, flat, flat. But I shaded it in such a way to hopefully make it look like it's more three-dimensional than it actually is, because it's just flat. I did take some before pictures, and I hope I can post them.